Notre Dame is doomed. I've cursed them. They won't win another big game against a top five opponent. They won't win a bowl game. They're cursed because of Lou Holtz firing me for making the greatest stop in the history of Notre Dame, and also for benching Marty Lippincott. We both would have been first-round draft picks had Lou Holtz not hated us and kept us on the bench. And because of Lou Holtz, Notre Dame is cursed.